Hi, my name is Yin Fei. First of all, I would like to thank Laveena for giving me this chance to express my experience all from the year 2017. But then I meet Laveena at 2019. In the class LYDG. So I thank you for her to giving me the chance to express sharing that how human design impacted me in my life. I mean, along the journey, along the way. But then I would like to first express in my own native language first. 哈，嗨，我是尹飞，我很感谢老温的老师给我这个机会，让我分享说，哎，人类图的知识怎样可以在我的生活里面影响了我，或者是带给了我怎样的一个好处？那我接触人类图呢，是在2015年的时候，那我2017年的时候我才开始去上课，那。认识拉维娜老师呢，是在2019年的时候，我在上他的那一个第一阶Living Your Design Guide 呀，就是说一阶老师课程是由拉维娜老师所带领的。那么这些人类图是怎样影响了我？这场的叫做 BG5。其实呢，只要我们依据我们的设计啊，就比如讲我是生产者，我就要很时时刻刻的觉知说，我只是需要去回应。那么只要去回应的话，我们就不会去用脑袋多想说哈，想担心说我下一步要怎样怎样怎样我只是负责去什么来到我面前，我就去回应去解决它。去处理它，就是这样子，然后生活就开始很顺，我们就不会有那一种负担，头脑的负担，然后就很轻松，然后就一样一样的跟做自己的眼前所面对到的那一种来到面前的去兵来将挡那种状况这样子所以渐渐的慢慢的生活就会走在自己。设计的那个轨道上啊，然后也不需要这么吃力，就会变得越来越简单、轻易、丰盛这样子。这个不只是发生在我身上，也发生在我的另一半的身上。我也开始觉得他的路好像是越来越顺了。所以那职场上我也开始知道说，比如讲有时候我们也是有一些小组讨论，我自己知道自己适不适合长时间待在一个。组群里面的我是比较适合是，一对一啊这样子的一个方式所以其实是很感恩老维娜老师，因为在我的设计里面呢，我是需要有一个mentor 去 guide 我的，那刚好老维娜老师就是一个缘分啊，就是他就可以 guide 到我，而且他的人是蛮苦口婆心啊，蛮有耐心啊这样子，so，This is what I would like to express in Mandarin. I just express that. I try. In English, that Laveena, you are so patient, and then you guide me very well. And then from your pattern in teaching BG5, then I follow your pattern because my design is a very patternly. So I give my student homework, like what I learned in BG5 homework, and then I hope that my student could from the homework they can more practice in their life the consciousness, the awareness of a not self or the all those things. This is what I would like to say, and then I hope that Lamina, you can bring more and share more, contribute more in this PG5 and human design career, so that more people can benefit from you and success in their life. And this is what, as a projector, your architect type, other people's success, that means you feel success also. So thank you very much all the way, all the long journey from the year 2019, and then until now. I hope you are doing your best, and then all the best in the future undertaking. And this is what I would like to share. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, sorry, I would like to add on. 我要补充一下，就是说。 其实人类图的精髓就是内在权威和策略，所以虽然我们一直听到说内在权威和策略呢，可能听到好像陈长烂掉啊，听到耳朵都起茧，但是这个就是它的功力，真的。所以我自己的设计呢，我就是跟着我自己的这个内在权威和策略呢，然后我就看到我的人生哦，慢慢的。 从以前不断的发起，因为我是生产者嘛，所以从以前不断的发起，到最后我开始学习等待，不要发起，按耐住自己，然后就开看，就是其实这一开始的时候真的是很忍不住，很有耐心，就一直要提醒自己的不要发起，到最后慢慢的，我们就以。 开始没有发起了，已经习惯去等待回应，因为在等待回应里面呢，都已经没有，都已经一样事情接着一样来了，然后呢，通过我是情绪型的，我就通过情绪稳定过后呢，做每一个决定，所以内在权威这个真的是在之前，生活很不稳定。 到一直很恐惧，到现在呢，自己可以很安心的交托与自己的内在权威去做决定。好，what I would like to add on, today is a deadline day, and so I think I have to add on this part is very important. This is regarding the inner authority, the action in the human design or PG5, the inner authority and our strategy or strategy decision making process. So for me it's a manifest generator. So before I learn human design, my life is always initiate, always manifest, because due to our mind always thinking and worry about this, worry about that. So with this worry, we have to add something to eliminate the worry. But after learning the human design, after I know how to use my decision-making strategy, I observe my mind talking, and then I wait. I learn how to wait. Of course, at the beginning, this is not easy and very challenging. I have to aware that I have to slow down, I have to be patient, I have to don't move, don't do anything yet, just wait, 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 and wait. So gradually, I noticed that my life is more aligned, more smoothly, and then I know that this is the changes, and this is the energy start to change, everything start to change. So this is what human design give me. Oh, and of course the PG5, same thing lah. So this is what I would like to add on. I still thanks for the chance that Laveena giving me to share. I hope everybody would gain the benefit from human design knowledge. This is very wonderful, really wonderful, if you know how to use it in your life and not just study it. No, we have to practice, use it in our life. Thanks everybody for watching this video. Thank you, Laveena. All the best. Bye bye.